We have an inbound Keystone. And at the same time, we have some Amtrak Jeeps moving in the yard. Here comes the other two Jeeps now. That's 578 and 723. There's the 721 and there's the 527 right there. And if you look back here, those are the cars that are used to hold completed track sections. They actually do hold switches. I've seen them with switches on them 2 weeks ago or last week. And way over there is the 512. A lot of action going on tonight. Looks like they might be making a move soon. NJT train. That's 4215, and there's an Acela leaving. Although he has to wait because the NJT train's got to clear first. As that's going on, there goes the 512. occasional. This is AEM7 BC number 915. Is coming back. Is he going into the station? He is. Regional. Not sure of the number though. wonder what he's putting in there, oil or something? Or water.